Well, many businesses are suffering during the outbreak, but some are finding new opportunities as well. Social distancing stickers is a product of four people who saw the need when the outbreak started and came together quickly to fill it. The Torrance Company makes stickers that businesses use to tell customers where to stand. I'm sure you've seen these when you're out and about. Within 4 days of opening in late March, they had a huge order from a SoCal grocery store chain, and demand took off from there. They give 10% of their profits to the Direct Relief Fund. And with more businesses now starting to reopen, they're hoping that their company has staying power.
It's a good move, too. When I'm at the grocery store, I always look back and I look at the person behind me and I'm like, look, you standing on your spot.
Yeah, that's what's important, to have those markers, because then it's not just us being.
Yeah, then you don't have to argue. You don't have to be rude. You just look down and you say,
spot.
Okay.
Yeah.